All right, DJJ here. We are at the Pechanga Casino and Resort in their golf club area called Journey's End. I have been here about five times. I have 150 some odd guests tonight, and because of the way the room is set up, you see you've got seats all the way down there. I'm running a satellite tonight. So right there. And what I've done to kind of secure things is I've lit it up. It's a good way to make sure guests can see it. You don't have anyone tripping into anything. As you can see, I'm using the beautiful scrims on my speaker stands on the regular setup, so that's all taken care of. We've got a couple laser effects tonight. We're going to run a red and green Axis 4 from X-Laser, and of course the ADJ Atmospheric RG. And as usual, here's the gear tonight. That's the S1. This one on top, the SX. So again, this evening we're going to be running Serato DJ. Got a couple lights behind me, just lighting things up. Beautiful sight. Done weddings here, along with this party. It's just a holiday party, but looking forward to having a good time. That big brass-colored, copper-colored chimney in the middle of the room is over a fire pit. So, really cool sight. And again, this is the Pechanga Resort and Casinos Golf Club. So the golf course is out there in the darkness because it's nighttime, so you can't see. But looking forward to this. Should be a good party. Report back. And going to do a few things. Let everyone know what's happening as far as the event. So thank you, and we'll talk.